Okay, so today we're going to take a look at a part two of the Crenova Mini projector. This is the A9. It's highly, highly portable. It'll even fit in your pocket. But where are you going to shine this thing? On a tree? On a car? Side of a van? Not really good. So we're going to take a look at a 14-foot outdoor movie theater, indoor theater that you can inflate whenever you want. It has a carry bag, it's rapid charge, and you can use it for family festivals, barbecues, outdoor summer fun, and that's coming up. Hey, what's up guys? This is Herve from Herve's World, showing you that IT means I try. If you're new to the channel, thanks for stopping by. Don't forget to subscribe. So on this channel, we do unboxings, desktop support, life hacks, actual hacking, tech and grade products. Well, we have the Crenova Mini Projector. This is the A9. It's so small, it'll fit in your pocket, but will shine to about 150-inch screen. But where are you gonna shine it? So I was looking for options that are gonna provide a movie theater wherever you want. And I figured, why not have something that you can bring on the go, go camping, something you can inflate, something that could fold up nice and easily and fit in the back of your car. Well, we're gonna take a look at a 14-foot inflatable movie theater. We'll see where it is, how quickly it takes to go up, and it's great for indoor and outdoor. Anything we discuss in this episode, you'll find right on the bottom over here. I'll throw all the links to the A9 over here and the projector screen on the bottom. These are really, really affordable options to make outdoor fun really, really good. Let's go take a look. Don't forget to subscribe. Let's get this unboxing going. Let the unboxing begin. Now, I got this here for $169. For a 14-foot theater screen, it's really, really a great price. Now, this is going to be a mega inflatable projector screen, and it packs down to this little box right here. Mega inflatable screen that if you wanted to have game nights in the yard, you'd be good to go. This is going to be a really great option, really affordable option to get your movie night outdoor. If you live in a condo, you want to put this in the corner on your communal floor, you'd be good to go. If you want to take this to the park and relax, you'd be good to go. Now it has addition for resorts. This is good for outdoor parties. This is good for special events and home theater system. This comes with its own blower. Really, really cool. You also have some ties that if you want to put it in the grass, you'd be good. It looks like you have 8 ties. That's good. And the screen folds down to this right here. Now, this is a crease-free, a wrinkle-free movie screen that fits in this pouch right here. Now imagine a 14-foot screen in here. So let's pop this off. I'm gonna get you guys situated in a nice area. This is made of high quality natural polyesters. It can be folded, it can be washed, so if you have mud or dirt on it, you're gonna be fine. And it's gonna bring you the best results for watching your content. It folds up nicely. So let's take a look and see exactly what we have here. And then we can see exactly how we're going to use it. Now, this is made of a very strong, durable material. It's made of Oxford cloth and it has the highest standards for viewing. So you can already see that the screen is peeping out right over here. So let's get this in a better position. It should be easy setup and easy takedown. It says it can be done in within 3 minutes. It doesn't matter if you're in a park or yard or garage, you're gonna be able to blow this up and go. So the accessories are an internal fan. You're going to get a frame, you're gonna get a carry bag, and it has a repairing kit because this is inflatable. So let's get this in a nice position and then we'll blow it up and see exactly how long it takes. Back in a sec. Okay, let's lay this out. This is going to be huge. Let's lay this puppy out, see how long and how big it's going to be. And we'll see exactly where. Now this is a 14 foot. It will encompass, okay, so this is where you're going to inflate it. So let's get this puppy plugged and we'll see how we're going to do. And it's already blowing out air. So, okay, pretty easy. Okay, that's huge. Like huge. Like really huge. This should be interesting. Whoa. We're gonna have to go outside with this thing. We're gonna have to go outside. This thing is huge. Okay. So just so you can get an idea of how huge this thing is, I'm 6'3". And in that little bag fit this puppy right here. Well, that's not bad. Now, let's try and see if we can turn off all the lights. And then we're gonna get our thing here. We're gonna try it outside as well. So, let's take a look. Crazy. Okay, so we have most of the lights off. I'm gonna turn off the TV. And I'm gonna turn off this light right here. And this light right here. Alexa, turn off the living room lights. Get it nice and dark. And now we're gonna turn on the projector. And we have our own theater, our outdoor theater inside the house, whenever we want. So we're gonna try this outside and see exactly how we're gonna get this to go. Let me grab the remote. Craziness. Like, I can't even walk across my apartment how huge this thing is. We're gonna try this outside. Look at that. Look at that. Okay, let's go and see how awesome is that. Ah. How awesome is that? Let's go to YouTube. Pretty cool, people. How cool is that? This is awesome. All right, let's go outside and take a look. Back in a sec. Okay, so as you see, I'm outside and I have my portable theater here. It's really convenient. And this is how it looks.
This is what I'm telling you, man. He lifts the freaking car over.
And that's all we're gonna get. Well, that's gonna do for this episode. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Remember, IT means I try. Now this is the 14-foot outdoor system. Now what I did is I have power here, but you could actually illuminate it outside if you wanted to. And that's gonna do for this episode. I will catch you guys in the next one. Remember, IT means I try. Peace.